Hey, there she is, smoking away. I want to make sure that that thing is drenched in smoke. But I also want to keep an eye on this fire. Make sure it doesn't light up. Then it'll burn the fur. I definitely do not want that. Yeah, it's coming together. It's coming together lovely. Okay, what I've got here is just a regular stone I found in my backyard. Could be used for sanding. So basically all I'm doing is just taking the hide, stretching it out, and sanding it. Which is gonna ensure that it stays nice and supple. Now, all I'm doing is just grabbing it, stretching it, and sanding it with the stone. Now you see there how the leather's turned white. The more I keep working it, the more it starts turning into suede. And the softer it stays. See how supple that is? It turns into suede. Basically all I'm doing. Hey, there she is, smoking away. I want to make sure that that thing is drenched in smoke. But I also want to keep an eye on this fire. Make sure it doesn't light up. Because then it'll burn the fur. I definitely do not want that. Yeah, it's coming together. It's coming together lovely. Okay, what I've got here is just a regular stone I found in my backyard. Could be used for sanding. So basically all I'm doing is just taking the hide, stretching it out, and sanding it. Which is gonna ensure that it stays nice and supple. Now all I'm doing is just grabbing it, stretching it, and sanding it with the stone. Now you see there how the leather's turned white. The more I keep working it, the more it starts turning into suede. And the softer it stays. See how supple that is? It turns into suede. Basically all I'm doing, stretching it, bending it down. As you can see, skin side is nice and white. Very pliable. Now I just have to finish letting it completely dry up. And then I could put a liner on. This quilt is gonna be for me. I might as well use a really nice liner for it. Hey, there she is, smoking away. I want to make sure that that thing is drenched in smoke. But I also want to keep an eye on this fire. Make sure it doesn't light up, because then it'll burn the fur. I definitely do not want that. Yeah, it's coming together. It's coming together lovely. Okay, what I've got here is just a regular stone I found in my backyard. Could be used for sanding. So basically all I'm doing is just taking the hide. Okay, there she is, smoking away. Make sure that that thing is drenched in smoke. But I also want to keep an eye on this fire. Make sure it doesn't light up, because then it'll burn the fur. I definitely do not want that. Yeah, it's coming together. It's coming together lovely. Thank you. Okay, what I've got here is just a regular stone I found in my backyard. Could be used for sanding. So basically all I'm doing is just taking the hide, stretching it out, and sanding it. Which is going to ensure that it stays nice and supple. Now all I'm doing is just grabbing it, stretching it, and sanding it with the stone.